Oh, come on. You can't be gone. There's got to be one more. Oh, don't judge me. It's that time of the month. Yes, I'm 51 years old, and I still have that time of the month. It's just, it's not fair. I have premenopause. I have no chocolate. Do you know what I do have? I have Always Infinity Radiant. Radiant. Yes, I was perusing pads the other day, looking for something that's heavy enough to hold my gusher, when I came across these. Radiant. I want my complexion to be radiant. My smile to be radiant. My personality to be radiant. I don't want my pad to be radiant. If I want my girly parts to be radiant, I'll vacation in Chernobyl. Oh my gosh. Radiant. This has to be a man, okay? Probably the same guy that came up with have a happy period. Nobody has a happy period. And if they say they have a happy period, they're something wrong with them. Nobody has a happy period. Okay. So we've got these pads. And then on the back, they have arts and crafts, because when I'm on my period, I want to make a radiant, sparkling, shiny pendant, because there is nothing that I want to do when I'm gushing blood like Old Faithful more than work with glue and glitter. Yes, I want to work in glue and glitter instead of being curled up in my bed in the fetal position, making warm, sweet love to my heating pad. Not really. And this box on Amazon sells for over $5. There's 12. There's 12. They think they're gold. Well, I guess if they're going to make your girly bits radiant, you know, because heaven, oh, and they're scented, because, you know, heaven forbid you smell. I don't know. But anyway, now the box is all shiny. You can see there is some truth in advertising. They couldn't quite get away with totally telling you to have a radiant period. So the box makes a frowny face. Now this is the true thing on this box. This is what my period is. It is a frowny face. Yeah. Here, have some chocolate. So we have these pads, and you see these little stripes. Well, okay, first of all, when you open the pad, it has an arrow, so you know which way to put it in your panties, which is really helpful, because somebody recognizes that when you're on your period, you may not be shooting on all cylinders. That's great. Of course, they still expect you to make a pen, but they at least give you an arrow. But all these little stripes here, there's no pad there. It's like little spaces into just the plastic on the bottom. It's the weirdest thing. And they're thin. And these are the overnight. These are the overnight. They do have wings. I will give Always. I love the wings. But they really didn't absorb. I got to tell you, this is getting a little TMI. This whole thing's a little TMI. But honestly, 12 of them for $5, they ought to hold the Niagara, and they didn't even hold a leaky faucet. I gotta tell you, I tried these on my third day. Usually by my third day, I'm a lot lighter. They didn't work. They leaked. They are narrow, so it kind of went over the sides. I don't know. It was unpleasant. And they're not super stinky, but if you have a problem with perfumes and stuff, I would stay away from these. Actually, I would just stay away from these, period. Period. Yeah. Anyway, so I guess that my womanly parts are not going to be radiant during my period. Have a happy, radiant period. There's got to be.